So, can you introduce yourself?
Okay. My name is John. I'm 8 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue.
Good. Okay, month's time. Which month is this?
April. March. September. November. July. October. January.
Very good. When is your birthday?
My birthday is in October.
Excellent. Okay, so if the month is August,
no.
What was the last month?
Last month is November.
So the last month before August.
July.
Yeah. What is the month after August? The next month. Excellent. So, if the month is March, what was the last month?
February.
And what was the next month of March?
April.
Excellent. Okay, so, what time is it?
It's 1 o'clock.
What time is it? What time is it?
It's 5:40.
Yeah, what time is it?
It's 4 o'clock.
Good. Okay, numbers. What number is this?
986.
259, good. Alright, so it's reading time. This story is about Little Red Riding Hood. Okay, so can you read this for me?
Every morning, the sister, the woman, perhaps the bird must of our angels burn a great many pretty things. When she gets her a cloak,
a red
cloak with a hood, which she always wore. So people call her Little Red Riding Hood.
Excellent. One morning,
Little Red Riding Hood's mother says, "Put on your things and go to see your grandmother. She has been ill. Take along this basket for her. Get up."
Dainties. Good. All right. So, next page. Can you read this? The
wolf
pressed
a leech.
Closet.
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 And the wolf put a hat, which she then dropped and hid under the bed clothes.
Good. Okay, so who is the story about? What is the name of the little girl? Where is she going?
She's going to her grandmother's house.
Good. Where is her grandmother's house?
In the forest.
Good. And what food is she taking to her grandmother? What does the wolf want to do?
The wolf wants to eat Red Riding Hood.
Good. Does the wolf eat Red Riding Hood?
No.
No, he doesn't. Excellent. That's the end of the test.